Hello and welcome to Brunel University. My name is Sahara Outler and I am the Welcome Center Coordinator for Brunel University Admissions. Thank you for taking our campus tour. Brunel was founded in 1878 in Gainesville, Georgia as the Georgia Baptist Female Seminary, and it was not until 1900 that it was renamed to Brunel, which means as gold refined by fire. Yona is where our dining hall and one of our dormitories is located. Our Hopkins Dining Hall serves all students, faculty and staff, and the local community. The dining hall serves breakfast, lunch, and dinner during the weekdays and brunch and dinner on the weekends. Our dining hall has a variety of accommodations for each student's lifestyle and dietary needs, such as vegetarian, vegan, and gluten-free meal options, a fully stocked salad bar, diverse food options for international students, and dairy-free milk options. We also have a hotline, a cereal bar, and a dessert bar. For residential students, your meal plan is built into your tuition and fees. There is also an option for commuter students to buy a meal plan as well. The tea room is an extension of the dining hall. It has a Starbucks coffee counter, Boar's Head sandwich station, and a grill area with burgers, fries, and other quick foods. There's also a convenience area where you can buy snacks, drinks, and household items such as cleaning supplies, plates, and over-the-counter medications. You can pay with these items with a currency called Flexbucks, which is also a part of your meal plan for residential students. Commuter students have the option to buy Flexbucks for the tea room as well. The Bailey Pierce Complex is connected to the dining hall and is the home of the Executive Office, Pierce Auditorium, and the Simmons Visual Arts Center. In the Bailey Building is the office of Brunel University's 10th President, Ann Sclater, as well as the offices of her direct staff. At Brunel, we have an open door policy for all faculty and staff, and the president's office is no exception. We're here to help and assist you in any way we can. Pierce Auditorium is our oldest and largest auditorium at Brunel and is the home of many performances, speeches, and events. It's also where Brunel's fine arts students are able to showcase their works of art. Our theater program puts on sold-out shows, the dance department crafts beautiful dance performances, and you can hear the melodies of our music majors every year in Pierce. Fun fact! You may notice that the Bailey Pierce complex is a hue of light pink. The original color was brick red, and when trying to paint the building white, the brick underneath continued to tint the paint. The famous color is now called Pierce Pink. The Simmons Visual Arts Center is located right next to Pierce Auditorium and hosts a variety of art collections from not only Brunel students and faculty, but also local and internationally known artists. We have an extensive art collection valued at over $3.2 million. We have a partnership with the High Museum of Art in Atlanta, Georgia, and current students can submit artwork, and once chosen, the High will showcase their art and hold a reception for those students. Another perk of this partnership is that all Brunel students, faculty, and staff can visit the High Museum completely free of charge. The Brunel Barnes & Noble Bookstore is where you can buy all of your course textbooks, Brunel spiritware, school supplies, and other school necessities. There's also an online bookstore so that you can order online and pick up in store. Brunel Security is available 365 days of the year and 24/7 to assist our three campuses in Gainesville, Georgia, and to ensure our safety on campus. Walking back from a class or building late at night, our security can provide an escort back to your dorm room or car. Our security officers also work closely with the local law enforcement. Brunel Security also issues parking passes for our students. Each student will receive a parking pass, and it's free to park on campus. The Learning Center assists students with disabilities and serves as a point of contact for all ADA-related matters for Brunel University. The Learning Center also offers professional tutoring for all students and is a testing center for students with accommodations to do so. The Math and Science Spa is also a tutoring center for Brunel students taking science and math courses. They offer peer tutoring, and you can make appointments with your professors for a more personalized approach. Inside the fitness center are dance studios, aerobics machines, weight equipment, a basketball court, and a swimming pool. Not only do our athletes work out here, but so do other students, faculty, staff, and community members. If you're interested in becoming an athlete, visit BrunelTigers.com for more information. Brunel has four training facilities for our student athletes to perfect their craft. The Leslie Smith Gall Tennis Center is an indoor and outdoor facility with six outdoor courts and two indoor courts located at the historic Gainesville campus. The Brunel University Gymnasium is located inside the fitness center on the second level. The gymnasium is home to our basketball, volleyball, dance, and cheer teams. And located on the second floor are two weight rooms, one with weight machines and the other with free weights. On the first floor of the fitness center is a Brunel University swimming pool used by our Brunel swim team. There are also showers and locker rooms and aerobics machines located downstairs as well. The Ernest Ledford Grindle Athletics Park is located on Jesse Jewell Parkway and is a short drive from campus. This is the home of our Brunel softball team with a brand new field and locker rooms. In the Owen Center is where you can find the post office, student services, and classrooms. The post office is where residential students have mailboxes to send or receive mail. Commuter students have access to lockers in the post office to store school-related materials such as schoolwork and textbooks. There's also a commuter lounge with tables, chairs, computers, and a printer. Student Services supports all students through their educational journey from the start of classes to graduation day. The offices in Student Services include Residence Life, Student Success, International Students and Programs, Greek Life, Student Life, and Career Services. We have 8 active sororities on campus. 6 are in the National Panhellenic Conference and 2 are in the National Panhellenic Council. If you have any questions or concerns as a student, Student Services is always eager to assist you. Health Services is an extension of Student Services and is an important resource for our students, faculty, and staff's physical, mental, and emotional well-being. Feeling sick? Head over to our clinic where our nurse practitioner can assist you with a variety of medical needs. They can distribute some medications, test for certain illnesses, and write prescriptions. Health Services also has a counseling service available with our university counselor that can help you with time management, managing stress, and much more. Any services provided in Health Services are completely free. Brunel has multiple residence halls on campus. There are 2 people in each room, and there are 2 beds, 2 dressers, 2 closets, 2 desks, and a shared bathroom for 4 people connected to the room next door. Students can bring mini fridges, microwaves, Keurig coffee makers, and you can bring decorations. Each building also has a lounge area, laundry facilities, and a small kitchenette area. For more information on residence life and what you can and can't bring, please visit intranet.brunel.edu under Housing and Residence Life. For further questions, please contact Student Services. The Brunel Academy building is where financial aid, the registrar, and the academy classrooms are located. The financial aid office can assist with questions about your FAFSA, your financial aid package, and find the best ways to cover your education expenses. The registrar's office can assist with major changes, adding a minor, and class schedules. The Brunel Trustee Library is a hub of resources for all Brunel students, faculty, and staff. The library is a place to study, meet for group projects, have classes, check out books, or just a quiet place to unwind. The Trustee Library has a place to study for all students. They have a group study area in the front of the library, personal and group study rooms, a quiet zone for those who work best in silence, and a conversation corner for casual conversations or reading a book. Want to know more about Brunel's history? Check out the Brunel Archives Room with original artifacts and original yearbooks dating back to 1900. We have rare books and special collections that include first edition copies of famous authors and our oldest book as well. The library also offers one-on-one appointments with their librarians to assist students with different styles of writing, such as APA and MLA formats. Additionally, they can help by showing you how and where to access the online collection with online catalogs and a list of databases. Also located in the library is the Writing Center. The Writing Center is a peer tutoring service run by the English department. They can assist Brunel students at all campus locations with any step in the writing process. You can make appointments or show up to their walk-in hours every evening. If you have any questions about the library and their services, visit library.brunel.edu or ask one of our friendly librarians. The Bird Center for the Performing Arts is where many of our fine arts students have classes and labs to study and perfect their crafts. Inside the Bird Center is Hush Theater, the Fashion Lab for fashion design and merchandising students, a dark room for developing pictures, music classrooms, a screen printing room, studio art classrooms, and a photography lab. There are beautiful stained glass windows that shine into the atrium of the Bird Center, which is a popular place for our music majors to perform as well. The Jacobs Building is where our communications and business majors have class. Inside the Jacobs Building are classrooms, recording booths, a radio station, and a TV production studio. Fun fact, the Jacobs Building is a former bank, and one of the classrooms is inside the bank vault. Lucille the Tiger is located right in front of the Jacobs Building and is the world's largest bronze sculpture of a golden tiger. It has become a popular photo space as people come to visit the university. If you find yourself on campus, be sure to stop by and see her in all her beauty. Brunel has two other campus locations in Gainesville, our East Campus and Downtown Center. East Campus is home to our nursing and occupational therapy programs, and the Downtown Center is the home to our third theater, our physical therapy program, and our physician's assistance program. If you have any additional questions or would like to speak with an admissions specialist, you can contact us by phone at 770-534-6100 and by email at admissions@brunel.edu.